at the arcade. I had to play the 70 game with my bros. This ugly guy and this ugly guy and me being amazingly stunning. I don't know what it is, but I'm about to try it out. Just finished a 7D experience. You were able to choose what kind of adventure you wanted, and we picked zombies, and this dude won every single time. And he made the same stupid face. He was like,
"Yo, you came third all the, hey, the whole time. I came second the
hey,
whole time.
Hey, why don't you shut up, man?" But yeah, now we're just eating some delicious fries and probably gonna go play some games. So I'm trying to find the perfect game, and I think I found the Mega Retard. He's so focused. Like, look at that concentration. Nobody can break it. It's such concentration, right? You know you suck, right? He's oblivious to hate.
Go.
I did it already.
So, about to play some.
I'm ready recording.
Aliens Armageddon. I don't know what to expect, I guess.
About to play some sort of Star Wars game over there, but then I noticed this, and look, it's on this biggest screen ever. I think we're gonna have to play it. He'll record me, just give me a second.
I'm a monkey. I'm dead.
You're still going.
Oh. No.
You're dead.
No. Go! You see the end? It's not that far away. Just stop recording. I need to have my own moment.
Play this.
I told you! I followed the whole time.
Alright, let's start again. Alright! Oh, nice spinning wheel.
Good job! Nice one!
Stop when it's up in the air.
Crap.
Good spot!
That was not
bad. Nicely done!
Right. You're right, man. I love it.
You were like... No,
that's double up! Do you want to double up your ticket? You missed!
No!
Again!
Alright, go first. Where did it go? Come back here! The forbidden ball! Dab on them haters! Dab on them haters! Damn it! Caught it, let's go.
Yeah, I'm gonna put on a show for you.
Yeah, my vlog. Watch my vlog. What are you doing here? Star Wars game now. It's a racer game, so it's kind of what you would expect out of a regular game. Start button, let me press the button. Oh, I found it. I am the best at this game. So I'm gonna go freeze. That was so much like 1 minute. Where the hell is it? Sure. The one, this one. How do I do it? Very anticlimactic.
He's got four. Count him. Four engines.
Okay, I'm gonna play this game and I'm gonna talk about how it was at the end. So I just lost, and it says that the crowd hated my slow racing. So that was very nice of them. What are you doing?
Playing!
Playing what? So what are you playing?
Zombies! The House of the Dead 2!
Sounds like a stupid name. So it's related to you. Ha 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 ha. So I finished the Star Wars thing, and I forgot that I was supposed to say that how it went. And I'm already playing another game. Don't trust me, guys. I'm not to be trusted. It was just your average racing game, but it was kind of weird because you had to pull one of the handles to turn. And this guy's playing the game where he kind of sucks, so I don't like it anymore. Yeah, this is going pretty well. Having a good time, and I mean, these guys are pretty bad. I'm sure they're not having a good time, but I got finished playing like 5 rounds of racing. What was it, like 5 rounds? We went on streaks and we got some modifications for our cars. We're probably gonna play some Aliens Armageddon, if you know what I mean. Technical difficulties, I just dropped my phone. It's alright, I'm gonna get back to you if I play this game. You already playing this game here. Both died because we suck. No, you said we could go play Terminator.
Oh, Terminator.
Yeah.
I'll play the Terminator.
No. Not, he's not playing Guitar Hero, guy. Damn it, there's somebody playing it. What do we do? Is there anybody in Dark Escape? Damn it, what do we do?
Wanna play this?
What the fuck is
it? It's a game.
I don't wanna do it. VR bros, we need to decide what we need to do. This man doesn't know. Can you decide, please? Follow me, I know a perfect game. No, it's this way, it's this way. It's this way. Keep following. Keep following. This.
Oh.
Yeah.
You dumb cunt.
Hey. Decided to play this Pac-Man game like we said. It's 4 players, but we only have 2. What you crying about? It really doesn't work well. And as you can see, we have the like the most retarded view that we have. So, yeah. This probably hasn't been that enjoyable of a vlog. If it is, you can give a thumbs up. It's not the end of the video, but I just want to say that. Hey! Winners are choosers.
What?
I don't know. And also, if you guys want to see some Fortnite gameplay, tell me in the comment section. I'll say it. I'll do it happily. So we had to leave the arcade now. It was a very good time. I had a lot of mods on my car. 5 what? Goodbye, GameWorks. You kind of suck the entire time. Now we're gonna go home and play more games on our Xbox, right?
Yeah.
We really in Fortnite.
Watch out.
No, I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna pay attention.
Keep
to
going.
I'm gonna pay attention to the vlog.
You want money.
Let's go get some chicken tenders.
Can we go to penises?
Yeah! So I think this is where I'm gonna end off the vlog, and before I do, I just wanted to say thanks for the massive support I've been getting on my VR videos. I know I haven't really, it's not really, it's not my own videos, but I do it and it makes everybody happy, so that makes me happy. And also, if you guys have any suggestions for VR videos or different content creators, leave it in the comment section. Or if you want me to play some gaming videos, because that's what I used to do before I changed my channel. I could play Fortnite, I could play Call of Duty, I can play all that kind of stuff, so if you want that, please leave that in the comment section below as well. And I guess peace.